Hi, this is Trevor at Perfect Circuit Audio, and here we have an analog four-voice FM synthesizer. Doing complex FM voices like this in analog is pretty impractical because of the amount of time it takes to tune and route the oscillators. But since we had the new Intellijel Rubicon 2s in, we thought we would try it out and see what happened. If you're wondering what an FM synth is, it's a synthesizer that creates tones with frequency modulation, which is when you modulate or change the frequency of one oscillator with another. A few factors affect the sounds of FM synthesis: the type of FM, frequency ratio, index or depth, and the waveforms of the oscillators. There are a few different types of frequency modulation: exponential FM, which sounds crazy and doesn't stay in tune, so it's better for percussion and sound effects. Linear FM, which has less effect on the perceived pitch of the oscillator being modulated. And through zero FM, where even with lots of modulation, the perceived pitch stays stable. We can call the oscillator that we are hearing the carrier, and the oscillator that modulates the carrier's frequency the modulator. The ratio of the modulator to carrier frequencies affects what other frequencies are generated. These other frequencies are called sidebands. When the ratio is a whole number, these sidebands or other frequencies are harmonics, and everything sounds musical. Index is how much the carrier is being modulated. The more modulation there is, or the higher the index, the louder the sidebands will be in relation to the main frequency. By controlling the index with a VCA, an envelope, or an LFO, you can get some interesting effects where the amount of harmonics changes over time. In many digital FM synths, you can only use sine waves, but here we aren't constrained to only sines and we can get more complex sounds with other waveforms. This can get clangorous quickly. This modular case is basically a four-operator, single-voice FM synthesizer. This system is designed with a voltage-controllable matrix mixer and four through zero oscillators. This allows us to route any four-operator FM algorithm and control the FM index with envelope generators. Here we're not constrained to a preset series of algorithms. We can create as complex of an algorithm as we desire, and we can also get some crazy sounds with FM feedback. Thanks for watching, and comment to let us know what your favorite FM synth tricks are. And don't forget to like and subscribe.